94-year-old actor Michael Constantine has died. His agent tells CNN he died August 31st in Reading, Pennsylvania, after a long illness. Constantine is most known for playing the proud father in the hit movie My Big Fat Greek Wedding. He was a character actor for 6 decades and won an Emmy for his role in the television series Room 222. Jeff Petrulis for CBSN Los Angeles.